In the magical land of bubblegum, there has always been day, and there has always been night. In a golden castle on the shores of the Western Sea, there lived a king, whose job it was to make the sun come up each day with the power of his magical rain. But far away, in the mountains on the other side of Bubblegum, there lived an evil wizard who didn't like the daytime at all.
But we do!
One morning, before the sun came up, the wizard decided that he wanted it to be nighttime forever.
The reason!
He planned to steal the rain from the Sun King, so that daytime would never come again to the land of Bubblegum. But evil wizards don't always get what they want.
No!
Especially where guppies are concerned. This is the story of a boy, a girl, and their puppy, and how a group of friends saved the day from disappearing forever. This is the story of The Puppy and the Ring.
It's almost morning again, Raoul. That dreadful sun will soon be shining all over.
Last time, on The Puppy and the Ring. In the ancient land of Bubblegum, the Sun King used his magical ring to make the sun come up each day. But the evil Night Wizard hated the daytime.
But we love the daytime!
Away.
Nighty night!
But when the ring got stuck around their puppy's neck, Molly and Jill had to escape from the Night Wizard's soldiers and journey far across the land to return the ring. Along the way, they made new friends who promised to guide them to the Sun King's castle. But as the sun fell lower in the sky, the army of the Night Wizard drew ever closer.
Now listen very carefully. I have a plan.
We now return to our story of The Puppy and the Ring.